And we're back. This is probably gonna be the last video I can record before I can start dumping all these videos onto my laptop. Unless I can get this done quickly, which I'm probably not gonna. I'll make the first move. Alright. Basically, he's gonna have like one dino. And the other earth monster he has is fucking Torag. Let's go and see what he has. Oh no, he also has Larvis and Torag. We'll see what I can do. First off, I'll get a nice little powerhouse summon skull into this. And a couple good powerhouses will do it, and I'll go ahead and throw you two in here. So first off, I'm going to bring out Karibo. Feral Infinite. I think that's all I can do, isn't it? Yep. Alright.
It's time for Dino Destruction!
Dino Destruction! Firegrass. Root water. Happy lover. That's all I can move is you for now, so creep and move forward, now I'll do it for now.
Thank you.
Steel Scorpion takes some damage.
That's not good. I take damage at that location.
No, you didn't. It's his monster. Again, I'm just planting safe for now. Oh, damn it. Okay, well, at least it's not going to do much since my Larvis has an advantage over the Steel Scorpion. Two-headed King Rex. So much for Karibo. So much for Steel Scorpion. I keep on saying so much for something. Thank you. I guess that's all I can do for now.
No! Nothing I'm doing is working!
Oh, God. 131, that's quite a bit right there. God. Okay, I gotta
Now is not the time to let up.
Huh? Yes, John. Ooh, I could go after you. Why is the music so damn loud? Oh. Alright, Rude Water. We'll level up. Thank you.
fossilize me.
Alright, now down goes Firegrass. Yeah, this. Yeah, I'm actually using the tweet deck for Twitter. And basically, every time a tweet comes in, that sound will come. So yeah. Anyways, Firegrass took out Larvis. Oops. Actually. I'm gonna play a safe news heart beam on Happy Lover itself, so. That only healed him by a little. Alright. Well, so much for Kariba. About that. Alright. He's gonna attack him. Okay, I'll move you up. I'll move Firegrass over once and move you back here. And I'll end my turn. Come on. pass his own turn? Him's gonna take some damage, but I gotta start taking him down. So Feralimp's gonna attack King Rex. Happy Lovers when to move in. Sometimes I healed it, it's still not enough to survive.
Squash it into a pancake! Go, King Rex!
Guess Mike's here. Yeah, there's two dogs. I can see one of the pugs from here. That sucks. I think that's the only monster. I don't know. Alright. Why not? Firegrass, finish him off. Love you too.
There's no need to stick around and rub it in. Hurry up and go to the next stage.
Goodbye, Rex Raptor.
Oh, Firecrest is leveled up. Ceremony of Fire, really? Okay. All right. Place of Dark, okay. And Summit School leveled up. Next time on Yu-Gi-Oh! Castle Masters Coliseum, we'll be taking on Mai. Later.